हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम कन्वेंशनल क्वेश्चन फॉर फिफ्थ आंसर। द टॉपिक इज कंडक्शन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 46 फ्रॉम इंजीनियरिंग सेल्सियस नेम फ्रॉम सिटी इज ए कॉपर वायर ऑफ 5.2 एमएम डायमीटर इंसुलेटेड विद ए लेयर ऑफ पीवीसी ऑफ थर्मल कंडक्टिविटी 0.43 वाट पर मीटर पर सेकंड। द वायर कैरीज करंट एंड इट्स टेंपरेचर इज 60 डिग्री सेल्सियस। फिल्म कोएफिशिएंट ऑन द एयर इज साइड इज 11.35 वाट पर मीटर स्क्वायर पर सेकंड। कैलकुलेट द क्रिटिकल थिकनेस ऑफ इंसुलेशन। ऑल्सो कैलकुलेट द हीट लॉस फ्रॉम द वायर विद द क्रिटिकल थिकनेस ऑफ इंसुलेशन। फाइंड द हीट ट्रांसफर फॉर इंसुलेशन थिकनेस ऑफ 20 एम एम एंड 60 एम एम। एम्बियंट एयर टेम्परेचर इज 30 डिग्री। सो हियर वी नो दैट इन केस ऑफ सिलेंड्रिकल कोऑर्डिनेट द क्रिटिकल रेडियस ऑफ इंसुलेशन इज गिवन बाय के बाय एच। के इज कंडक्टिविटी ऑफ इंसुलेशन एंड एच इज आउटसाइड कन्वेक्टिव कोएफिशिएंट। तो आर सी विल बी 0.43 बाय 11.35 बिकॉज दे आर गिवन एज 0.43 एंड 11.35। सो क्रिटिकल रेडियस कंपेयर 0.0378 एमीटर और 37.88 एंड रेडियस और द डायमीटर ऑफ द वायर इज गिवन 5.2 रेडियस विल बी 5.2 बाय 2। सो विल बी reduce this pipe radius or wire radius from the critical radius, we can get the critical thickness. So that is critical radius, that is 37.85 and this is your 5.2 by 2. Okay, so the critical thickness from there is 35.2855 mm. Okay, so now we finding out the heat loss. So heat loss is given by heat loss is given by outside temperature minus inside temperature. Inside temperature means the point where the insulation start or the temperature of wire. Okay. Divided by total resistance. Total resistance consists of insulation resistance plus outside resistance. Insulation resistance is ln R2 by R1 divided by 2 pi k. And R2 is here, RC is critical radius, and R1 is inner radius, that is 5.2 by 2, outer critical radius is 37.85, okay, and K is conductivity of insulation, that is 0.43, L is 1, so R insulation comes out 0.99158, okay, and outside resistance is only the conductive distance, that is 1 by H naught A naught. So H naught is 11.35 and outer radius is critical radius is 37.85. So outside area is 2 pi R naught L, L we are taking in. So it is converting it into meter, so it is 0.3702. So the and outside temperature is 30 degrees Celsius and inside temperature of the wire is given as 60 degrees Celsius. Okay, wire temperature is given 60 Celsius, outside temperature is 30 degrees Celsius. I mean, so the heat transfer will be 60 minus 30 divided by total resistance. So that will be 22.02 watt per meter. So when the thickness is 20 mm, okay, so this is the first part. So when the thickness is 20 mm, so the outer radius will be 20 plus 5.2 by 2, that is 22.6 mm. Okay. So the heat transfer is again related by insulation distance plus outside distance. Now the insulation distance is according to radius R2. So in place of RC we will put here R2. R2 is 22.6, rest of things are same, that is 0.8, and R naught is 1 by H by 2 pi R naught. So R naught is 22.6 by 1000. Okay. So this is your 0.62046. So Q12 is temperature difference divided by summation of resistances, that will be 21.119 watt meter. Similarly, when the thickness is 60 mm, outside radius will be 62.6 mm, insulation resistance will be 1.178. and R naught is same, so R naught is 44 into 62.6, So heat transfer will be 21 by 39 bar per meter.